Sometimes you need to force feed or force hydrate the chameleon. The question is how to open the mouth. They sometimes open the mouth once you touch them on the head, so they open automatically. But if they don't, you simply keep the cask with two fingers, pull gently but firmly on the skin of the gular crest, then add the water, release, and keep the head up so that they can reflexively swallow. That's all. I was asked to demonstrate you how to force feed or force hydrate a chameleon if you have two hands only, so that you do not need an assistant of a second person. So this is how it goes. You take the chameleon and grasp on the cask and immobilize it. And now you use these two fingers to grasp the syringe, and these two you prepare to pulling down the gular sac like that. So now you pull down on the gular sac, put it inside, and once it is inside and the chameleon chews, you can very easily pass the liquid to the throat, pull it up, wait a little bit until everything is swallowed, and release.